My background is, on the one hand, as a art critic, looking at artists who are operating within the legitimate world of painting and sculpture and beyond. I'm also an artist in my own right, a conceptual artist, or as I like to call myself, an experimental philosopher, looking at ideas through the art world and attempting to provoke people to consider all of their everyday assumptions through the thought experiments that I inflict.